next we talk about the fire element. The fire element, okay, is the only element that is very good at influencing people. Why this is the case? If you look at the five elements, fire can boil water, right? Evaporate water. Fire can bake something, right? Fire can burn wood, right? Fire can melt metal, correct or not? Yeah, so therefore, in whatever work you do, if you are a fire element person, same thing, you need to be able to influence something, usually people. Okay, you will find it very frustrating if you work in an environment where you influence nothing but papers. So the young fire is the sun, right? So the sun actually shines on everyone, right? So the young fire person, generally speaking, would want to actually work in being able to influence a bigger crowd. Young fire person needs to have a routine because the sun always rises from the east and sets in the west. So they do not like changes in their work too much. They prefer more routine. Yeah, not too much. Okay? So you have yin fire. Fire torch, a candle, okay, it shows light to others. So it's slightly different. It's more individual influencing. Therefore, between the yang fire and yin fire, who do you think will be more focused? Which one do you think can melt matter? Yang fire or yin fire? Yin fire, because when you actually go welding, your torch itself, right, it needs to be very focused. So therefore, the yin fire person compared to the yang fire person is more focused. Therefore, they are more meticulous.